A new tool in the efforts to revitalize this, the black-footed ferret population. Well, this here is Elizabeth Ann, and the first clone of the species to survive. She was born in December and is a clone of Willa, a ferret that lived more than 30 years. All current living black-footed ferrets, including ones released more than a year ago in Colorado, are all descended from just 7 individuals. Cloning can help improve that genetic diversity and species survival. Cute little guys.